Okay, so here we've got a spark core and the relay shield connected up to a regular 9-volt battery, and a popcorn machine attached to that, and on the first relay, which is relay one over here. Then on the Android app side, I've just written a very quick and dirty little Android app that takes voice commands and will interact with the relay through Android Volley. Popcorn on. Popcorn off.